Well, just throw it to that grass bed and reel it back, man. You can't fuck it up.
Little drum.
Oh no, that's a nice trout. Oh my god.
Tell me your name one more time, I won't forget it now.
There you go, Roy.
I cannot believe it. Drum.
Ain't no doubt.
What you got there, Roy? What you got there, Roy? Little drum. That quick, Brian? Boy, Phillip started hollering last night. I got one, boy. I got one. It was a 2.5-pound oyster cluster he had hooked. He was in disbelief. I swear it was a fish on there. Did we triple up just now, fellas? That's a trout. Roy's got a trout. Oh, a trout. Dip him one time. What you got, Brian?
Well, man, I've already caught more fish than we did last time we went fishing.
You got a throw.
You casting too far to the left, Brian. You got time, man. That's right. Within 10 minutes.
Oh, man, ain't nothing better than a red drum.
Yeah, we can do that all day. Like that ice in there. That's all right. Come on, Roy. Pick that tip up. There you go. Come here, sugar britches. Yes, sir. Get your ass in the boat. Four over 14. Shit, you're gonna have to let me get one shoulder. That's right. So you can feel them and get out there. Ain't no lie about that. Oh man, Cabela's
Cabela's where we from. I ain't never seen it like that.
We got these. This is my go-to bait. My white point.
Yes, sir. There you go, Brian. Are we still recording? I cannot believe I'm not going to have to pause this video. God dang. As soon as it hit the water. Sorry. Brian got that drum touch. Ooh. He did. He popped it. I gave him too much slack swapping the door. All right, we'll pause the video.